are going to create this little layout in my journal, and I am going to audition a bunch of pieces and use, I have a little scarecrow for my shop that I'm using. And here I'm just taking a blank piece of scrap paper, watercolor paper that I had, and I'm adding some color to it. I'm trying to add some fallish colors to it just to create a little background. And after that, I'll start auditioning and laying things out, and I invite you to watch the process.